kani kedege batisi tv mat pidang pek yeki kubor ba mankas ni blawan rasha pi da orange nissan loom so po ne fabricate shillong ringkat bat ka eco friendly enterprise ki plakot nagamanta ki jingdon kam hakasong bat kara karong
haka jielang ka ba ka sarkar meghalaya ka ju shang man lakasngi ban ya merjing mod halor ka jinglong jingman haka jilla meghalaya man lakasngi hapadeng ka jie khon yeu khnyang jing pang covid 19 haka arpnyo tarek mantau naitung arhajar arpho ka sarkar ka lasong jielang biang habakran ha kinong pathai khubor hadien ka jielang haka ni kasngi nakalyang u mantri rangba ka ni ka jilla u konrad kongkal sangma ulaong bakimat hi ki dei ki jo ki ba jue kran man lakasngi khamtam halor ka jingile ban khangla na ka jingsa phriang u khnyang jing pang covid 19 ha ka jingye kren bat kinong pathai khubor ha ka ni kasngi u konrad sangma ula kren ru halor ka jing bomdan menta ki leng soin kit breu na shillong sha kolkata ha ka bawla ong bana ka leng ka sarkar kan sai kren ye ka ni ka benta na mar ha bat sngap ru ye ka rai jing ki company ba panya ye ki leng soin ha ka bai dai bat ka baljak airport ka sarkar kladab ye kren bat ka airport authority of india ban chimti no ye ka ni ka leng soin ka ban kit breu na tura sha shillong
Our normal review that we have every day, almost every day, and the objective is just to look at the entire trend that's taking place in the state and to see the contact tracings, the testings that are taking place, the different kind of activities that are going around. So all these aspects in micro details are discussed in the meeting. So that is a normal process that takes place every day, and that is what we did today. Well, that's a decision that the airlines will have to take because it's something that we cannot force them to. But obviously, we would want the connectivity aspect to be there. As you all know, even the Delhi flights are something that we have finalized. LOI has been issued. So we hope that as per the situation, as per the overall improvement and the situation that develops in COVID situation out here in the state, hopefully the flights will start soon. So we'll talk to them, but obviously, it will be a decision that the airlines also will have to take. That will be official statement that will be coming out from the government side. So, please wait for that official statement to be out. We have already spoken to Airport Authority of India, and we have decided to hand over the Airport Authority, the airport, Baljak Airport, to them. And that process is on. We had some hiccups because of COVID-19, but very soon it will be handed over to Airport Authority, and we are sure that. Extension of runway and the other activities that need to be taken up will be taken up. But in the meantime, we are also exploring on having flight connectivity between Shillong and Tura also. So that is also on the cards, and we are exploring it. But it'll be too early for me to say anything about it. But definitely, that's something that is on our minds to have a connectivity of airline, a smaller aircraft between Tura and Shillong.